You all set? Take all the time you need. Nothing a woman likes more than being kept waiting. But seriously, get your ass in gear already! You all set? Take all... But seriously, get your ass in gear You all set? Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
It's just another job.
Tough break. They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like, talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Yeah, and don't get me started on all that pep.
All right, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Nailed it, huh?
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own, how about you let us be a part of yours for a bit? You know, spread the wealth.
Are your parents still around?
Huh? No.
Mm-hmm.
Okay then, guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions!
Yeah!
I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber.
Crank that frog.
Okay, you got it.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Just so you know, I'm not going plateside for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck.
So far, so good.
All right, here comes the hard part.
And that is?
The fake IDs may have held up, but from this point on, if we get pinged by a scan...
They'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh, man.
Just like that?
No need to worry. We've got Cloud, remember? Hey, you do know how to drive, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well then, you gonna take my breath away? Make my head spin with your amazing skills?
That's what you need to get sick. Someone's having fun.
How can I not? A suit by Bill. A young couple thrust together by faith race through the neon street night.
Get off.
That's freaking ridiculous.
Oh, my hero. Woo!
You reach a legal force?
Well, can you pull over if they ask nicely?
Got a point.
So don't go holding back now!
Hey, Cloud! Use some help here!
just you.
Feeling it, huh?
Aura!
Think we've bitten off more than we can chew? What do we do?
Shut up.
Wow! We need backup!
Keep it up, Cloud! What's up? Break off before he shows. Got me.
What's going on?
Well, hello.
Who's this?
Too quick for the eye. You cross him, you die. Now, mind if I cut in? Woo! Splendid! I've been looking for a new dance partner. Rabbit party, huh? That's fine. I'll settle for a race then. Just one.
You talking to me?
I most certainly am.
Then no.
So terribly sorry. You weren't skilled to my ears, sluggish and slow as they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The latest curiosity has been feeding. My name is Rose, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation. Speed Demon!
Heard that, huh?
My ears are attuned to the feminine voice.
Stay the worst.
Yes, yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for. How the fire raises! I only have eyes for you!
That's on our side!
What say we do?
What is he up to now?
Not bad! You have promise, and an abiding affection for your mouth. But, one cannot simply ride one bike. Hey, one must unlock its true potential, become one with the machine! Like this! You need to recharge! Enjoying yourself? Enjoying yourself? You know you love it too! Be absurd. As if I could ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty! Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our dance will never end! Fight for me! Room! Oh ho ho! Come on, let's push it past the red line!
Jesse, take over.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend!
We did it!
Go team!
Don't get too excited. Reinforcements are hot on our trail. You failed the test.
What test?
driving.
I'm great at driving.
Great at scaring your passengers, more like.
Not used to having any.
Maybe you should just let me drive.
Nope.
Guess I'll take one for the team and be your back warmer again. Huh? Oh, would you look at that? It's the end of the ride. We'll go on foot from here. Don't want to draw too much attention to ourselves.
Hey, did these things leave a mark?
They got you pretty good.
Ugh, and I'm running on fumes.
Don't worry, we'll top you up soon enough. Now let's roll. The residential area is just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors? You've got an arm on ya!
Cloud? Hello?
Here we are. The employee housing district, where they put you when your parents work for Shinra. While their reactors were slowly killing the planet, we were living the good life.
Someone's playing hard to get.
Not this way. What am I doing?
Figures. Still leaves the lights on every night. For the girl who only comes home once every other blue moon. Mom's an old-fashioned type like that.
Think she'll make us pizza? Her Midgar special?
She's quite the cook. Quick to whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds. Okay, let's head in. Cloud, you know what to do. Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay.
It's a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
With your help, we won't need luck. You'll take on just about any job, right? Well, I need you to rob my house. Think you can do that for me? Go in through the back door when the coast is clear. The signal will be obvious.
Once the lights come on, it's go time. Time to go.
Inside, you'll find a room with two doors. Don't take the one in front of you. You want the room on the right. That's where you'll find it.
Sorry about dropping in like this again. This will always be your home. So, how's practice going? It's going. You get so fixated, lose sight of things. That's why I'm glad you've got a rock like Biggs. Always there, taking up space.
Hey.
Raised on praise, I see.
So that's where she gets it from.
The legendary Midgar special. Fantastic as always, Mrs. R.
I always keep enough ingredients on hand to make extra just for you.
Aw.
We'll be chatting Mom up in the kitchen, so don't even bother being quiet. There's no way she'll ever hear you. Dad'll be in there, but it's okay. I need you to grab his Shinra ID card. And yeah, I know I should do it myself, but... but I honestly don't think I'm up to it. Just do this for me, okay?
Thank you.
What's this?
Dear Mom and Dad, sorry for not getting in touch sooner, but... I'm working at the Gold Saucer as an actress now. It wasn't easy, and I had a lot of help from people along the way. But I managed to land a starring role. And closed our two tickets to my play. Looking forward to seeing you both there.
Jessie Raspberry as... the princess? This isn't it. Not here. Jesse.
Dad, he was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
Thanks. Mission accomplished.
When are you going to give up on the gold saucer? How long has it been since you even performed?
A lot of people really rely on Jesse.
As a stagehand, though, right? You can be one of those anywhere. So why not come home and get a job at the Sector 8 Theater?
I'll think about it. You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but we gotta go.
So soon?
Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by. But Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R.
Wedge!
Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. Since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra. Hey there.
This it?
Now comes the hard part. I'm gonna use this to sneak into the 7-6 Annex.
All right, let's get to it.
Sorry, but you're staying outside. Only I know what to steal from where, so it's gotta be me who goes in.
So, we came all this way just to eat pizza?
You think I'd let you off that easy? You're gonna earn every slice helping Cloud. Just do the thing where you draw everyone's attention away, like you did at my parents'. What's the word again? Maybe I'm more nervous than I thought.
Diversion.
Yeah, that. Nice one, military man.
So what? Does this mean we're gonna ask some Shinra folks out to dinner?
You know damn well what she means. While you're inside, we make sure the guards are focused on the outside, yeah?
Exactly. Couldn't have put it any better. When you see a flare go up, that's your cue. Rush the front gates and make for the warehouse plaza. The more hell you raise, the more time you buy me.
Huh. You're gonna run this guy into the ground, aren't you?
How much time do you think you'll need?
Not too much. I'll be in and out. I'll send up another flare when I'm done. We rendezvous in the vacant lot up ahead.
Hold on. How are we supposed to get back to the slums? Wait for the first train?
No. I want to be back before that. Don't worry. I have something worked out. Now, let's get this done.
Well, that diversion's not gonna create itself. Jesse's dad was in there, right?
Yeah.
Mako poisoning. Happened while Jesse was doing a show with the Gold Saucer. What do you care?
No. I want to hear it.
Jesse always wanted to be an actress. Worked her ass off for years. Until finally she caught a break. Top billing. Parents were thrilled. And then, right before opening night...
Her dad had an accident.
Collapsed from overwork. And in the worst possible place, Mako's storage. Lay there half a day before someone found him. Been like that ever since. No change whatsoever. And that's what got her into planetology. And led her to seek out Avalanche. How far we've come.
Jesse's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now. Between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
He'll get caught up in the flow and... poof. What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see. Mako's the essence of life itself. Of memory and hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. Hell no. Don't tell Jesse about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jesse was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. We just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Looks like someone beat us here.
And I don't think it was Jesse.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't.
Don't see anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jesse's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
go.
For us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
There's a training center, too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous.
Remind me, you've got summoning materia, don't you? There's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy not to equip it. Hope I've got everything I need myself. Gun, spare mags. Other than that, so, y'all set? Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
Heya. So, what did you want to talk about?
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm going to be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah. So I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Oh, hey! Over there! Target sighted! Light him up!
Unauthorized entry in 76.
shit me. Give me a bit more time and I got you.
Give it up!
Putting up a fight, huh?
Keep away!
Too bad.
We'll get you.
I got your number.
You're out of your league.
Still in it.
Tell you on this.
Bring it. You're mine. See ya.
Goodbye.
Good riddance.
Don't let him escape! Gotcha! Not
good enough.
Are you ready for this?
Too bad.
This is gonna be rough.
I'll end this.
You're ready for this?
All good. Great.
Can't hide from me.
Look at us amateurs, putting in the work.
Don't worry, I've got this! Catch me if you can!
Allow me.
It's dark!
could do this all night!
Shouldn't have eaten so much.
Think I ran off the pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Of course they store mechs here.
You ready?
Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine. Come on!
I got your number.
My eyes will do real damage.
You're up.
You know what I want. A second dance. Just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back. Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But, for all the miles on the clock...
I'm just as fast as I ever was.
At last, our long-awaited dance begins. Here's to a fair fight, my friend.
Let's do this.
Come on, then!
I got your number. Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Okay, boys! Give them everything you've got! But kill the swordsman first!
Do this again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
God damn it!
Let's go.
Right.
Run! Run while you can! Friendly! Friendly! Stand down!
Your team shouldn't be here.
Glad yours is.
Come here.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
Just what we need.
All units, proceed to location and secure.
So, are we not gonna wait for Wedge?
If we stuck around or went back, we'd only be upset.
Why is that?
Some of our citizens have already been disturbed by the alarm. Squad A was set up here to search and suspect them. We will establish the perimeter. Roadblocks included. Contain the situation.
You made it! Over here!
Okay! Form up! Let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Come on.
Not my finest hour.
You get hit?
Just swinged, I think. Oh, shot!
Really? Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? Yeah. That's... wow.
You guys are the worst.
Huh? Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Copy that.
So, how do we get back to the slums?
With a little trick I've been dying to try out.
All residents are to return to their homes and remain indoors until further notice. I repeat, for your safety, go home.
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was those terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your safety, please go home and remain indoors until further notice.
Move your vehicles.
An emergency has been declared. All civilians are to remain indoors. The operation is complete.
It's Wu-Tai, isn't it? Let me get my gun. I'll teach them to mess with Midgar. Don't you worry about me. I killed myself a platoon's worth of them bastards back in the war.
Yes, thank you for your service. Now, if you would just allow me to escort you back home.
We're home free.
Where exactly are we going?
When we get there, you'll know. Now that I've got my blasting agent, we should have everything we need for our next mission.
Sure hope so.
Yeah, me too. For your dad's sake.
Hey, what the hell, man?
Huh?
Cloud was just saying how he hopes to come back and try the Midgar special next time.
Really, huh? Cloud said that?
He sure did. Wants a whole pie to himself. Isn't that right?
That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time, too.
That'd be awesome!
Super duper awesome!
Here. Bingo. I half figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? What do you mean half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds if you ask me. This is gonna be
wait,
fun. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming all this way with me. And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept this between us until after the mission. I don't want to complicate things.
Sure.
Okay, who's ready to fly?
Me! Me!
Hey, Cloud, you let him down gently, all right?
Yep.
Wait, I almost forgot. One more thing.
Whoa! Stop it! What in the hell are you trying to...
Easy, you'll make us fall.
Not if you do first.
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
No!
Wait! Give me a minute!
No.
Why you have to be such a hard ass, bro?
I ain't your bro.
I could have done more. Just got hurt.
You did enough. You took one for the team. Be proud.
Yeah? Yeah!
Feels like we're flying high these days.
Now, more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
Yeah! Together, we can take on the world!
I'll head home on my own. After all, I'm only a little sore.
It's cool. We'll go together.
Aw, thanks, bro.
Cut that out.
This way. Think Jesse and Biggs made it back safe?
I guess.
Cool if we check on them? We'll pass by their places anyway.
Sure. That's that. Not bad. Easy. Enough. That's that. Best do it right. Enough. Allow me. Was never in doubt.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Quiet out here. That's good.
Well, this is Big's place. I guess he hasn't made it home yet.
Guess not.
Hope he isn't worst-casing it again. He's got a habit of overthinking things, worrying about all the possible outcomes till his head hurts.
Wouldn't have guessed.
And when he worries, I worry. Anyway, let's head on over to Jesse's. Come on, bro. Let's get going.
Me wanting to leave Midgard and go over to scares me to death thinking there might be more to come.
This is where Jesse lives. Men are not allowed inside. Lots of pretty girls trying to make it big on stage live here. So don't hang around or they might get the wrong idea. I'm telling you this for your own good, Cloud. People around here love to gossip.
They know about Jesse and Avalanche?
Nah, it's all good. They think she's an actress. Oh, and one more thing, bro. It's all a game to her. Don't fall for it.
You lost me.
Life's a stage and loves to play.
Guys aren't allowed, remember?
You know about the secret reactor job?
I'm gonna try to find some living work.
Hey there, Bigums, Reggie, Smalls. Brought a new friend to meet you. These little guys are on guard duty today.
Okay.
Thanks for seeing me home.
Really sorry about your ass.
It's all good, bro.
It's kind of weird when you call me that.
Hey, don't be scared. Deep down, he's a big softy. It's okay. It's okay. Good job, guys.
It?
Great work. Aw, I missed you too. Oh, Bigums, acting so tough. And you, Reggie, you are just the cutest. Aw, Smalls, do you want a belly rub? Hey, bro. Wanna chill with me and the gang for a bit?
Who's the gang?
The cats, dummy! Who else? Bigamus Rex? Reginaldo? Mr. Smalls?
Right.
Mind checking on the others again for me? Thanks. Oh, and have a good night!
I'm gonna try to find some live-in work on.
You know about the secret reactor jobs? Even people from the Undercity are allowed to do them.
Secret jobs?
It's just a rumor.
Everyone and their mother knows that
no matter what the future
I'm so
is,
sick of the life we've got. I want out.
So long as the children are safe, Avalanche will keep them.
If it isn't Cloud Strife, was wondering when you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up, Merc. And now for the cherry on top.
Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night? My roommates should all be out for a while.
Are you seriously that desperate? Just let go already.
Only if you promise to come back tomorrow night. Deal?
No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really? You will? I'd make a mean pizza, I'll have you know. Marsh, Louche, Black Millie, Red Shelly? I use only the best ingredients. Sound good?
Never heard of any of that stuff.
Oh, you are so adorable, you know that? You just leave everything to me. It'll be great. Nighty-night.
Bad idea. Bad idea.
Are you here to play too? I like playing the part, do you?
I stayed up all night thinking about the reactor bombing.
Be on the lookout for monsters.
Yeah. Cool sword.
Drink.
Me wanting to leave Midgar didn't go over so well.
You want to leave?
I'm just tired of being with you.
Huh?
Hmm?
Keeping your nose to the grindstone, huh? I've got just the thing for a go-getter like you.
Up tight? Yep, sure is.
White is the way to go.
From what I heard, Shinra needs to stop pussyfooting around.
That statement Avalanche put out is not real.
Probably asleep. Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry, he was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So...
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa.
Those things showed up and came after us.
The others?
Farron and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Ready?
You know it!
Thank you.
Let's head for the bar.
Yeah. Some kind of... I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors, I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but... yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any...
I'm fine. Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man!
Okay, so here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone, clouds in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge. I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you. I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
Good luck out there, bro, and take care. I'm counting on you, bro. Don't let anything happen to the others.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them. Hurry back now. You don't want my home-cooked pizza to get cold. Once the mission's over, you've got to celebrate with us, all right?
Some monsters came into town, apparently. I think they're all gone now, though.
All right. Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
Favorites, they'll fly off the shelves.
My expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
I heard they're running on an emergency schedule.
No way this deal goes through now.
Shame the Shinra Creed isn't enough to keep all the trains running.
Yeah,
right. All right, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you're ready for this?
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by the day, but we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
The terrorist group Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Security officers, so we'll be safe, right?
Cloud.
The train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Keeping an eye on things the next car over. I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
Do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here. Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do. Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend. The Sector 4 offices got the worst of it. Everyone's panicking over there. Just leave me alone.
To keep Midgar running, it takes vast amounts of Mako operational doubt.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh?
emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level, critical. Inspection and containment sweep initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown protocol.
You have to get to the next hole.
These older people!
What do we do?
Get the car, too!
Lockdown protocol initiated. This train car will enter lockdown shortly.
For Shinra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully contained, neutralizing
threat. Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
We need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Way.
wandering around. We're gonna get lost. You see something over here? We gotta help Barrett right now.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Visual on the target, requesting immediate assistance.
Allow me. Go.
He's close. Come on. There.
Barrett. Tifa, could use some help here.
We're coming.
Make it quick. Should be some stairs over there.
We better.
Yeah.
I've had it up to here with you damn robo-bugs. I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs. Okay. Yours one by one.
We gotta turn around. Hey, I think... we missed the stairs. We're getting sidetracked. We've gotta get to Barry. Wrong way, Cloud.
Like it's gonna be plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Off to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right!
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. You can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir. No.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
The other way.
You got any sense of direction at all? You want to keep going this way, you best explain yourself.
I think the reactor's in the other direction.
Remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
The stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way. It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
stand back.
Then let you take all the glory?
Time to burn. That it? Sure you could.
Jamal? Suck on this! How'd you like that?
I know it's exterminator. Why I gotta kill all these nasty ass bugs?
Those things really creep me out.
The drain's gonna get derailed by one of these days.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will.
When it's too late, then.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Figure out where the hell we are.
There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Let's go.
We're going to the rail yard, remember?
Just so you know, this way leads to the station, not the rail yard.
I told you this ain't the right way!
Starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Hurry up! Want some more? Yeah! Want some more?
That's it?
Huh?
Hmm?
Get back!
Thank you.
We can electrify the tracks.
Damn it!
and stay there.
Let's go.
Sure.
Aye, this way.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only 'cause it is.
That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.